Although the trip from Goma to Kisangani is only just over 1,000 kilometers long, it's still taken us 5 days to get here.
It's been hectic and wild and pretty rock and roll.
Because most of the roads are destroyed by war, the river has become DRC's main transport system.
So it's day 4 on the boat. We're a bit stuck now because the ship ran into a sandbank. We had a bit of a gangster crew next to us and they just started throwing all the beers overboard. The captain's now too scared to come to the boat.